व्हाट्सअप गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू सुमित गुप्ता गेमिंग। ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेवल 13 केट इज़ हियर, लेट्स अपग्रेड हर। 50,000 कॉइन्स। एट्रीब्यूट्स इंक्रीज्ड, 5% अटैक, 5% शैडो डैमेज एंड 15% डिफेंस। लेट्स जंप इनटू द टैलेंट ट्री फ्रेंड्स। आई एम यूजिंग टू टैलेंट्स इन दिस गेम प्ले फ्रेंड्स। Here is his first talent which I am using in this gameplay. At level 10, residual shadow energy. At level 8, liquidator's tenacity. At level 6, legendary jump. I am using shadow move. At level 4, coup de grace. And at level 2, I am using skillful liquidator. The attack damage of Kate is 380, 452 defense and 280 shadow damage at hero level 13 and dojo level 13. Let's jump into opponent friends. Few things I want to say friends, that's unstable connection and the biggest issue of game is campers. I am literally facing each time a camper. I can't say how I am frustrated with it. Plus I am not feeling that well friends. Like, share, subscribe. The first opponent is Enigma. Don't know the special character. He started with Bulwark. I am starting with Kate. You will see what I am saying friends in this gameplay. Look at him. He will show his true colors in next round. At this round I didn't give him a chance to attack me and coup the grace, and this Bulwark is done. Unstable connection issue is more frustrating friends. I can't find opponents in my match waiting for at least 5 minutes, 6 minutes, and those who I found are campers. The second is Midnight Fight. Two videos friends, two gameplays in this video are of shadow build of Kate. And one is Never Surrender talent. I am not using Father's Pistol or Ballista friends because of Coup the Grace and I think Liquidator Tenacity. Because Ballista is predictable friends. Many opponents always try to dodge it and be successful in it. And my Kate is done friends. I will finish this with Helga. It's very hard to try a new hero in this time of era friends. I am saying because at this time or at least at this level we always find camper at 7000 trophies or at level 11 or at level 12 or at level 13 even. They don't play genuine. Look at him friends, look at him. How can you beat a player like this with a new hero? This is the reality friends, it's very harsh reality. But it's okay. Today was review purpose, so it's okay. The Midnight is done. The next is Hongju. I thought that I will include this guy in Humiliation of Camper, but I didn't find enough videos for Kate review. That's why I tried to put this gameplay in Kate review's video. Look at him. He didn't bother to come near me. He knew that I will come and he will use his triumph. Okay, Helga is in her afterlife. Let's try Shining Dash, but I missed. Look at him friends. I think my Helga will... Yes. My Helga is dead. Let's finish it with Kibo friends. First time I am using all women heroes team friends. That is Kibo, Kate and Helga. Fight. One more hit, and yes, this opponent is done. Let's jump into another opponent, friends. It's the Beast. I am starting with obviously Kate. He started with Ling. Fight. As you can see, Kate doesn't have good amount of defense, friends, at level 13. Only 4500. It's good with Never Surrender talent, but it's bad with the residual shadow energy. I was too far. One more thing I want to say, that legendary jump of Kate, previously it was, I think, very much unbreakable. Now it's not. Opponents can dodge it if you do that in close range. Look at him. He don't want to attack, friend. Okay, my crisscross connected. Coup de Grace is activated. Let's try. Okay, he dodges it. Because there is no block breaker for Kate now. And Ling is done. The next will be Jett. Yes. It's very hard to kill Jett from Kate, friends. The most annoying hero. Lynx, Jett, Shang, Yuka, Monkey King. Most annoying heroes in Shadow Fight Arena. One third of Shadow Fight Arena heroes are most annoying. Jett, Shang, Yuka, Monkey King, Midnight, and Lynx. Okay, crisscross is connected now. Heavy also. I was close and paid the price, and I think my Kate is done. Yes. Look at him. You didn't have to do that, friend. Let's finish it with Kibo, friends. Round 3, fight. Look at him now. I was talking about this reality, friends. They don't want to come near you. They always want you to come to them, and they will try to attack. And this Jett is done. Let's try to finish his charge. This plan of pain is for you, my friend. Like this. You are nothing but a coward, friend, and you will die instantly. Look at the damage, friend, and this charge is done. That was easy peasy Japanesey. I am having sore throat, friends. I am not feeling well. The weather in my city is rainy. Cold weather, I want to say. Okay, here is the other talent I am using, friends. Never Surrender, Liquidator Tenacity. At level 6, I am going with Legendary Assault. At level 4, obviously Coup de Grace. And at level 2, I am going with Skillful Liquidator. I changed only, I think, the Legendary Assault and Never Surrender talent. Let's jump, and the opponent is Psycho. Obviously starting with Kate. He started with Kibo. He's gone with Confidence along with Straight to the Point. Fight. I was close, paid the price, friends. Coup de Grace is activated. क्रिस क्रॉस ऑल्सो कनेक्टेड. देर इज नो ब्लॉक ब्रेक फॉर केट नाउ एंड आई मिसिंग द ब्लॉक ब्रेकर इवेंचुअली. ओके थाउजेंड कट्स गॉट मी फ्रेंड्स. आई थिंक लुक एट द डैमेज. And this Kibo is done. Nearly. I was dead. Still jump kick saved me. Let's jump into another hero. It's Sarge. Round 2. Fight. Crisscross connected. Revenge for the fallen is also activated, friends. And I think, yes, my gate is done. Let's finish it with Kibo, friends. Round 3. Fight. Look at him now, friends. Look at him. Why these guys do these things, I don't understand. And this charge is done. Be over smart. The final one is midnight. Round 4. Fight. Look at the damage, friends. Confidence into one. Still pretty decent damage after nerf. If I get Scarlet Vengeance, imagine, friends, what I can do with it. Okay, friends, the video is coming to an end. I hope you like this kit review gameplay. Feel free to comment. I will meet you in another video. Till then, enjoy. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.